everyone you know is gonna die someday. Everything you love, every place you go is gonna go away. And it could be depressing, because I wanna hold on. All the time I spend obsessing, just to keep my mind from looking beyond. Isn't it weird how time can go slow and fast and slow? Or the time is something we made up to make sense of what we think we know. Why do we remember the past but not the future? If time is like a river, is there time for never? Someday somebody might not die, but not today. Someday somebody might find a secret to life, but not today. Isn't it weird that there exists right now other planets out in space? Like they're really out there at this very moment. You can see it if you just stretch your brain. It's usually so abstract, cause it's too much to take in. But you concentrate on their fact, if you can stay awakened. Isn't it weird how honeybees dance in the sixth dimension? Their moves and flow just somehow go to a place we can barely comprehend. There could be another universe that's lying on top of ours. A human didn't grow on Earth, instead it grew up on Mars. Someday somebody might not die, but not today. Someday somebody might find a secret to life, but